हेलो स्टूडेंट, बार वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल। हियर इज क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम फिजिक्स। अ फोर्स ऑफ 98 न्यूटन इज रिक्वायर्ड टू जस्ट स्टार्ट मूविंग अ बॉडी ऑफ मास 100 किलोग्राम ओवर आइस। द कोफिशिएंट ऑफ फ्रिक्शन इज। सो स्टूडेंट, हियर इज अ ब्लॉक विच इज लाइंग ऑन आइस। इट्स मास इज एम एंड इट्स वेट work in downward direction, it is the normal reaction R, and if we want to move it, so the force required to just start the motion is equal to the friction force F equal to mu R. So to just start the motion, force is equal to friction force. So F equal to mu R, and R is from here mg. So mu m is given 100 kg and g is 9.8. We take value of g 9.8 and force is given 98 newton. So 98 newton equal to, it is 980 mu, so this is divided by 1/10 times mu. So this is a coefficient because this is also newton, so mu is equal to 0.1. mu is equal to 0.1. The coefficient of friction of ice is 0.1, which is found in option D of this question. So student, to just start the motion, the frictional force is equal to the applied force. So this is the solution. I hope you got it. Please like the video, subscribe the channel, and make comments for any query or doubt. Thanks for watching.